Nephise was a young orb collector. She had been walking on the path for years. That evening was one of those she found an inn to spend the night. She just wanted to enter the inn. There was no one inside. It was a tough day, and all she wanted was a mug of ale. And good sleep. Then it was morning. Nephise didn't want to waste any time. Stepping outside, she smelled the fresh daylight. There were four statues in the area, but were they facing the right direction? That statue hated the fellow who was not going to the inn. There was no statue on that platform. Maybe it was waiting to be found somewhere near. Thank you. that fellow was not going to the inn. One of the statues had to face against the wind. There was something down where she was lying at. Nephise had to make the puppy move away to see what's there. Maybe it had something to do with the bell. she had to rotate that one until she'd hear the pigeon, and after that, she had to rotate it 11 times more. She jumped down the hole. Into the water she dived. The silver caves made her even more curious. What was that thing? A spirit? Or an angel? As Nephise touched the entity, it suddenly died. A mug of ale was waiting for her to take a sip. Yes, getting drunk was too easy for Nephise.